I'm gonna keep playing till 8 o'clock.
You guys play a random game on Splatoon.
Well, we got about 6 minigames. We got 16 more minutes now.
No, 19.
You guys want to know how to play?
21.
You're right. My bad.
And Aaron's here.
And for some reason, wait, what'd you say? Wait, what'd you say, Trevor?
Aaron's here.
Okay. Hey, Aaron.
Hey.
Hello, Aaron.
What was up with this? I don't know why I keep playing Silent Steel.
Yeah, I forgot that game was DLC.
No, I said Silent Steel.
I heard Silent Steel, and that reminded me of Silent Hill, because you know the Switch game Bomberman R.
Ow. Ow.
It's getting DLC.
Yeah.
And I'm on the
But the question is it free or does it cost anything?
I don't know.
It's probably gonna cost something. Like, think about it. You're probably gonna have to work for it somehow.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, your voice is starting to get a little choppy again.
Oh, me?
Yeah.
How is my friend Nilly896 in your
world? They might have joined through me.
How dare you, Aaron, come into this call and not say hi to your best buddy, Yasuhiro?
Okay, then, hi.
How dare you? Just kidding.
I already knew he was joking.
Okay, anybody's thoughts on the whole auto thing?
That's weird.
I was in first. Now, should I do it? I don't know if I should.
Okay, anybody's thoughts on the whole invisible thing?
Do I care to do this? I'm not sure if I should do this. I think it's a bad idea. I just don't know if it's a good idea. I'm doing it.
Oh, do you know what the...
Die!
Blue shell.
Dude, and the line of fire.
So I got a blue shell. I just do it. He's front running anyways. He can handle it. It's not like it's a big deal.
Yeah, I think I'm in the stream at the same time as today, Aaron.
Okay, that guy just got triple greens and I didn't.
Yeah, Aaron, we can do a private call too. Yeah.
Come on.
Is 12 o'clock okay?
Say that again. You cut out.
Is 12 o'clock okay?
Yeah, I can do that.
Okay.
Okay, ready. You should be quick. There you go.
I'm not teaming.
What difference does Bullet Bill does? It's free for all from now on. Yeah, that lightning was last second.
No. Trust me. I'm not teaming. I'm just giving Brendan the luxury of being generous.
Right.
What are you talking about?
A likely story.
Right, so just realize that what you get now, you're going to have to pay back later, Brendan. You'll be cookies soon. Just like I was talking about earlier, I have a blue shell. Not sure if I should throw it at Mikey. I'm not so sure. But I threw it at him. So now he's gonna have to owe me some cookies later too.
What kind?
I don't know. It has to be something really good. It has to be really, really good cookies. I mean, I did give him the opportunity to stay in first either way, so.
I see.
I think it needs to be from a cruise ship. Come back from it. It needs to be from the Bahamas. It needs to be from the
Bahamas.
Who makes cookies in the Bahamas?
I don't know who does, but they need to get it.
Weird people.
They need to get it from there. I'm not getting around. You better give me my cookies from there, or else I'm going to violate two more blue shells.
Okay.
Also, what are we doing here?
Oh, I got 15. I got 15 minutes. Your voice is still choppy, Jay.
I don't know what the voice
settings.
Oh boy.
I mean, okay.
Poor sport. Poor.
Holy crap.
Well, where did my retro go?
Your retro died. From hitting someone else.
Ah, come on.
Let's take a leg.
Oh, are you in, Aaron?
I am not downstairs.
Oh, okay. Oh, you're just watching the stream.
Yeah.
I got rid of all three. I counted all three of his red shells with my three green shells.
Nice.
You have to be going straight for that. That's really annoying how you have to go straight for red shells.
Like, I really need a green shell. Oh my goodness, that was really close, Phantom. Yeah, I'm actually surprised that Bob-omb didn't explode in time.
Alright.
Come on, man. I get another single green. What is this?
Fun times.
And Rapid Red.
And Choppy Voice.
Anyway. He shock dodged.
Who did?
Oh, he did shock dodge. How did he not get... What the hell?
Wait, what are you talking about?
What the... What even? This guy's lagging up Hellstorm.
Hacks.
I think we need to leave this lobby. This Link just lagged up a Hellstorm. All of a sudden...
And I think this person is from Mexico.
What does it make a difference if he's from Mexico? I tell you, people.
No, I mean, that's what it looks like. Is that Mexico?
Yeah. A lot of people from there have bad connections, but I found out that some...
Well, let's...
So, some of those guys are actually lucky out
there.
Wait
a minute, let's see if this race lags again. If it does, then we'll leave.
They got super lucky. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's see, he's still here. He is the me with a smile on his face. He has droopy hair, and it's black.
But what if it's that Japanese person that's lacking everybody?
No, it was J-Ro. J-Ro was lagging up a Hellstorm.
Okay, yeah, if he's lagging
J-Ro. He passed up Mikey.
Yeah, if he lags again, I'm leaving his room.
Oh. He even passed up Mikey so easily. He didn't have to worry about
it. So much.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Missed you.
Alright.
Oh, come on. It won't let me upload this dry desert thing that's 1080p 60fps.
It's not a road, it's a rainbow road.
Wait, what are you talking about, Aaron?
I recorded a video of a CTPR I recently got.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, for some reason, 1080p 60 does not support.
Paul, Aaron is saying something.
Apparently, Vimy does not support 1080p 60.
That is so strange.
Oh, is my voice still choppy?
No, not anymore.
Stay away from my
green. This Link is so slow.
It's not slow, it's his lag. Watch.
Oh, he just slowed on me.
Probably shot him with a red shell, but the guy shot him with a red shell probably isn't great.
Wait a minute, I thought Vidme does support 1080p 60 frames.
Well, apparently anything bigger than 256 megs is not enough.
Wait, aren't you verified?
Yeah.
I thought you were allowed to upload videos that are 20 gigs or more, or less.
Oh,
then there must be a bug.
Yeah, I think it is too.
You know, I like Vinny a lot, but it's like the main reason why I didn't get verified was because, my videos don't have commentary in them.
No, actually, no. The real problem.
No, but that's what they said though.
Yeah, but what you really have to do is upload a video introducing yourself and say what your plans are. Yeah.
If I'm gonna make an update, I gotta play games. I can't just be that boring.
Who was that?
I got one more for you, Geico.
Was that yours?
Take a guess.
Damn it!
That triple green.
Oh,
that was...
Yep, fell twice on that turn.
It's even worse than 200.
Well, you better call somebody. And no car insurance can cover your mess.
Oh, it's blue, yeah!
Whose cat is in the background?
Jeez.
I'm moving out of the way, screw you.
Why are you crying, Shiro?
This track sucks in 200.
Yeah, that was just...
But again, you know that one off-road cut before the major cut in Mute City?
Mm-hmm.
That one's hard to do even 150 without falling off.
Well, that cut's really easy to do in 200.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that, Mikey.
Wait, what track?
I'm gonna make something in it.
Mute City. There's a little U-turn right after the... Right before the end of the track.
Alright, I got 8 minutes.
There's a little off-road cut there that is hard to do sometimes.
Alright,
it's easy to do in 200.
That's simple to me. I can do that.
It's easy to do in 200.
You just have to practice it.
Okay, anybody gonna keep racing or is it...
Actually, this might be my last one.
Okay.
Anybody else? Yeah,
same here.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm playing for 8 more minutes and I'm taking a break.
I hope I don't hit 29,000.
Might be our last course right here.
I don't want those points. Alright, so what is one battle minigame that everyone wants to try out the most on Mario Kart 8 Deluxe?
Cops and Robbers. When I get a Switch.
Ah, that's a good choice.
That'll be my goal when I get the Switch too.
Yeah, I'll probably check out the Thief one. The Shiny Thief. Or whatever
that is.
Yeah, I remember Brent playing, bringing my GameCube over to my brother's friend's house. We played Shiny Thief and we were, like, hooked on it.
Wow, Christ, of course it's a
That'd be my second one to choose.
Speaking of which, I'm watching a battle mode footage from, like, Nintendo Ambassadors.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't want to watch any more Switch videos. I don't want to get spoiled.
Well, for Deluxe?
Yeah.
I mean, what are you missing, really?
What? Like, it's just the same crap now. Like,
I've seen Watch Mojo
exactly,
do it.
Like, that's what I'm saying. It's like, what are you missing? What are
yeah,
you
like, what's to be spoiled by? It's just the same game now.
Yeah, exactly.
Yes. Yeah, you got a point there.
Geico! Stay calm.
No, still got something to me.
Double kill.
I hope this stream is not lagging.
Stream's fine.
It's far from online, but then again, I'm uploading a video.
Oh, okay.
I have
Google Chrome minimized at the moment.
Stop. Oh, I didn't stop in time. Good thing it didn't take the turns.
I really need to work on my stuttering. This is getting ridiculous now.
I don't know. I can never do that perfectly.
Hey, Brent, are you going to do some gameplay videos? You ever thought about doing any?
Hey, what?
You ever thought about doing walkthroughs on Verge?
Yeah, yeah, part C.
I don't know. I might. Until I get better at Puyo Puyo Tetris, there's no way I'm streaming it.
Well, it doesn't have to be quite
loyal. Alright, it's been confirmed. I can't explain that all the Mercedes-Benz DLC kart parts are in Deluxe.
Yeah, but you have to unlock them, though.
Why?
Oh my god!
How do you unlock it, is the question.
Points.
The coin thing.
Yeah.
I got dang it. I knew you were going to pass me.
Who's going to pass who?
I was watching you so closely with those bananas.
Well, I guess Mikey had to go.
I suppose so.
Click.
See
click,
here.
Click.
Yeah, he's...
It looks like I'm about to go, too. Good games to all.
I'm about to leave.
All right, good games.
All right. Good games. All right. All right. Hey, look, Baby Park. Let's pick it. Yeah.